Hey guys, how are you doing today? That determines if you are burning fat or not, right? So this is the incline. It is just like you're going up to a hill. That's your speed, right? The time that you are on a treadmill, and also that's the distance, the steps that you made, and the calorie burn. So my goal today for cardio is about 300 calories, and after that, I'll get 200 more calories on my weight training. So the minimum calorie requirement that I need to burn a day in order to maintain my physique and my body weight should be at least 500 calories per day. That's times 7 days a week. That equals to 1 pound of fat. I'm doing a science-based workout most of the time. So let me go ahead and finish the remaining time. I need to burn 19 more calories in order to hit my goal right there. So I'm doing the split workout interval training. Every 1 minute, I used to do a full cardio, and then after 1 minute, there we go. So as you can see, I'm 300 calories more than now. That makes me with that kind of distance. Plus, I'm on a 30 minutes now. Incline is 6, and speed is 5.5. That is my normal walk cardio. And then I go for 8 or 9.5 for my sprint. So the goal is at least 140 up for my heart rate, and we are on that. I'm on my age right here, so we hit the target, so we're good with that. So there's nothing wrong. I'm in between of burning and of course the green. You should be good to go with that. All right, that's it for me. Let's go ahead and proceed with our weight training. My program is interval training for today, and it's a combination of superset, four set, giant set, based on the episode that we discussed last time around. If you missed it, you can check the link on top.
Okay, let's begin. This is a follow-through program. If you are at home, if you have a bench, 30 pounds. And then the last set, which is this one, we do 40 pounds, 8 reps. Okay, so we're done with our first workout. That is superset. Here's a little recap so you can take notes. Okay, let's proceed with our workout number two. We need to drop bench, so this time we'll be using a flat bench. The target for this workout is your center chest. This is what we call four set. I'm gonna write it down right here on the left bottom corner of the screen. On your flat bench position, do this as you see on the screen. You rotate the dumbbell all the way up for 5 seconds and then you pause 5 seconds as well. After you pause, you proceed again to rotation for 5 seconds until you complete 5 sets for this. We call this as 5-5-4 set chest rotation. Remember, this is a no rest per set. Our goal is to expand your chest muscle. Remember, the higher the intensity, the higher the impact. Okay, this time we will do the workout number three, which is progressive set. This workout will focus more on the upper chest. Remember, this is progressive set. So the first set is 15 reps, the second is 12, the third is 8. And then we will repeat again from 8, 12, and 15. That's why we call it progressive set. And take note, in every set, you need to increase the weight with 0 reps. As you can see, I'm done with the first set of 15, 12, 8. This time, using 40 pounds from 8, I'll go to 12 and 15. 8 reps, that's 40 pounds. 12 reps, lower weight, lower the weight, which is 30 pounds, and then go back again to the 15 reps, which is the 20 pounds. It's progressive set. Welcome to our workout number four. On a flat bench, lie on a flat bench. Dumbbell should be in a close grip. All you need to do is to press all the way up and down, and then you do the fly. So that's close grip to fly. Remember, this is a combo set. We combo the close grip with the fly. So the first round, we will be doing 15 reps with a lower weight. I choose here the 25 pounds. Second set, we will do the 12 reps. I will choose the 35 pounds. And then on your last set, which is the 8 rep, I will be choosing the 40 pounds. It is just like progressive set, but this time we will just do the 15, 12, and 8 set. Remember, this is still 0 reps. That means in every set that you will be doing, there is no rest. You're gonna proceed directly to your next set. Good thing about this program, guys, is that all you need is a dumbbell set, or if you have a dumbbell at home plus a bench, you could do this workout anytime at your most convenient schedule. So those are our five exercises and five workouts for the day on how to build your chest. It's a power chest workout. You can do that once in a week. If you want to get the full program, click the link below. We have 30 days, 60 days, and 90 day program with included online coach, of course. Thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to click subscribe and get notified every time we get new uploads.